In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Merge to HDR Photomatix plugin for Capture One. The plugin lets you create HDR images in many styles by merging multiple exposures in Photomatix Pro. The plugin is automatically installed when you install Photomatix Pro. Open Capture One and choose the bracketed photos you want to process in Photomatix. By the way, if you don't have a set of bracketed photos, then Photomatix can still process a single photo. Here, I'm using three bracketed photos, the -2, +2, and 0EV here. First, select the photos. Click on the first photo. Then press and hold the Shift key, move over to the last photo, and click on it. Then right-click your mouse on one of the photos, and a contextual menu appears. Go down to Edit With, then highlight and click Merge to HDR with Photomatix Pro. There is another way to invoke the plugin. With your photos selected, click on the Image menu, then go down to Edit With, and click Merge to HDR with Photomatix Pro. When you invoke the plugin, you'll get this dialog with settings for exporting and merging your photos to HDR. If you need to transfer the rating and color tags to the reimported photos, click on the Metadata tab and check the Rating and Color Tag option. Click Edit With to load and merge your photos to HDR in Photomatix Pro. Capture One is now exporting your photos, and the Activities window will pop up showing its progress. Once your photos have been exported, Photomatix will open automatically. You can select options for merging the photos, like aligning source photos and ghost removal, for example. For these images, the default settings will be fine. Photomatix will now align and merge the photos. And you'll be met by Photomatix Pro's Adjust and Preview screen. Over on the right of this screen, you'll find the built-in presets. Try clicking on a few. For instance, Balanced, Realistic, Natural, Painterly, Enhanced, Vibrant. You can also filter the presets by expanding the preset category combo box above the thumbnails, and by using the sliders on the left, you can further adjust the look of your image. When you're happy with your image, click the Next Finish button. Before re-importing into Capture One, you can add some finishing touches to your image, such as increasing contrast and sharpening. Click on Save and Reimport to send your HDR photo back to Capture One. Try the Photomatix plugin for Capture One for yourself by downloading a free trial of Photomatix Pro 6 from HDRsoft.com. The trial is free and doesn't expire. It just adds a Photomatix watermark to the rendered photos. If you have any questions about using the plugin or Photomatix, just ask them in the comments below.